But there he is after they'd landed, living in an upturned boat, one of the other lifeboats. It's minus 20. He's had his dinner, which is seal meat cooked in blubber, and it's the happiest day of his life.
This organization is a fun place to work.
It's a fun place to work, even at minus 20, when the chances of rescue were pretty much nil. The plan wasn't a great plan, but there wasn't much else going, was there? But they were committed to the plan and committed to their relationships. And that's what Kovacs' research tells us. Two kinds of commitment. Commitment to the plan, commitment to the relationships. And the other C was challenge. They saw it as a challenge. There's nothing in their writings that suggests they were victims of anything. They were adventurers.